while making the rounds. I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I slipped that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up in morning and I grabbed my gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I was too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Wait in the hot joint, taking the pills. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Charlie Bowley, you're not Jack Brown. You're the dirty bastard, shot your woman down. Yes, oh yes, my name it is Charlie. If you've got a warrant, then read it to me. I shot her down cause she made me so. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they hauled me back. Got no friends for to go my bail, so they slapped my dried up carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. He coughed and he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree, Lordy, 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 have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled and I turned pale. 99 years in Bolton Jail. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Come along, you guys.